Hey everyone, it's me. I am on my way to go get the mail Tuesday. And my partner should be home here soon. So we can go do the route. I was told by the shop yesterday that I should get my SUV back within the next day or so. And I haven't heard anything yet. So hopefully that we'll hear something in the next few hours. Because they close at 5. So hopefully they won't start at first. And it's cold out. Easy back there. Windows are even frozen. I've had this car for 3 years this month. One good thing, it's paid off. Just now, gotta get my SUV paid off. And yes, this one needs work, but it still runs. That's all that matters. This guy's moving. I can pull up a little bit. Would this window would roll down. What are you doing back there? You're gonna tear up my car. It's maybe my old vehicle. You do the same thing to my truck every time. We'll get the truck back once it's done from the shop. I don't know when it's going to be done. All I know is they told me in the next few days. And that was yesterday. Which I don't know how long it's going to take because they told me it was in paint yesterday. So we'll wait and see. It won't be that bad. Now, so I'm going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.